When I was a student, I was actually working on this other lamp, and I had this extra lampshade frame that was laying around in my apartment, and I just kept on thinking about like wrapping some cotton yarn over it, and then I tried it with a really bad like normal cotton, so it was kind of like really time consuming, but I kind of liked the result, and then I asked this company that does knitwear to use their leftovers to try to make the first actual bonbon lamp.